In love like the falling petals, you smiled with your whole face, was my favorite line, as Haruto recollects about Misaki. At another part of the movie, Misaki says, "Show me when you've taken a great photograph." I wanted Haruto to answer, "That is easy. All I have to do is take a picture of you. But that's me." The opening music is romantically soothing, and I was in love for the first time for the first 35 minutes. If you're looking for a light love story, at least this part is right for you. I'm not gonna lie, later on the whole thinking of a future together they knew would not come to pass kind of choked me up. Japanese is the original language, and since I'm only fluent in English, I tried it in Japanese for a minute and then tried English, where I immediately said, "Oh God, no." In this case, some of the eloquence is lost, but not in the original Japanese voice. So I would suggest initial viewing in Japanese, and if you enjoyed the story, then in the future, you could watch it again with good expectations, and it would also be a little new to you. I am not one for flowers, but some of the shots of cherry blossoms were awe-inspiring. The visuals overall were a joy to watch, and I enjoyed the performances of the actors. I tried to suspend disbelief, but because of how naive Haruto was, it made me want younger characters between 18 and 20 instead of 25. Although his nature was not out of the realm of possibilities, his growing pains from a younger man would have been preferable. What did you think of the love story?